Welcome back to Makeup Mistress. Well, I'm Pamela and I'm here to review some of the newly launched products from MAC Cosmetics. So a few days back, MAC launched their mini versions, which includes pigments, lipsticks, mascaras and whatnot. And recently they have launched their eyeliner crayons and some liquid and powder highlighters too. So in this video, I'll be reviewing few of the products that I bought for myself. One of them is the liquid eyeshadow. Well, I'm in the shade Blinking Brilliant. It's a golden, beautiful color. So I bought this color because I thought this is very versatile for brides, for any other occasions and everything. So I got this for myself. This is priced at ₹17.50 and this is a full size pack. It has got almost no fragrance as such, and it is very easy to apply. I'll just show you how I apply everything, how I used everything. So I'll just show you guys everything. Just wanna give the introduction of everything that I bought. So this is a regular kind of a cardboard packaging that they are providing for each and every product of theirs. And this is like a plastic bottle, which is very classy. And this is little glittery cap with a black glittery cap, and this has a beautiful wand along, and the pigment is amazing. So it's very good for people who are very fond of glitters, and but then you know they avoid because loose glitters tend to fall everywhere and it's not that easy to handle everything. So it is not at all easy for everyone to use pigments. So this is a great alternative. Please do get this for yourself, people who love glitter. The next launch is a Kajal crayon. So they have like 5 to 6 shades, and I got this shade named Cocoa Spice for myself and I loved it. Well, they are super creamy, super easy to blend, and you see the packaging is really classic, you know, really classic, like, you know, it's little tapered kind of, and it's easy to carry, super lightweight, and see, this is how it looks. So it is just like a crayon, like when we were kids, we used to use for painting, for drawing. And this is priced at ₹20,100, I guess. Yes, it's ₹21,100, and the amount is 1.6 grams. And well, I must tell you the gram of the liquid eyeshadow as well. So it has how much? 4.6 gram of product, and that's ₹17.50, and this is ₹21,100. And the next product is like the two other products that I have are these minis. So these are also new launch, not like new, but well, still new. So this is the mascara, and I have already opened it. So this is let me just show you. This is the mascara, and this is the size of it, and it is absolutely amazing. Like, people who love to use high-end brands, but then they're not really ready to invest more money. So this is a great alternative, great initiative taken by MAC. So I just appreciate this a lot. So yes, better you use something which is good for your skin, and you know, well, in a cheaper rate. So yes, and another thing is for mascaras, like it gets expired in like maybe 3 months. Every 3 months you need to change your mascara. So you know, a full size pack, you won't feel like throwing it away. So yes, this is a great thing. So this is 4 gram pack, and it's priced at ₹900. So this is 900, and this is the pigment. So the pigments are available in different colors, like maybe 10-12 colors the pigments are available, the shades. So this is vanilla, and this is priced at ₹990, and this has 2.50 gram of pigment. So pigments are really good in this size, because the full size packs you won't be able to finish them off, and you know, Yeah, I think this size is the best one, and the price is way more cheaper than the full size one. And this is really very cute also, and you can have loads more colors, isn't it? So yes, I think this is a very great initiative. So yes, without wasting any more time, I'll just show you how I use them on my face to get this look. So at first, I'll try this Kajal gel crayon. I'm in the shade Cocoa Spice. It's Cocoa Spice. So let me just try this out. So this is how it looks. And now apply this. This has got a very creamy texture, and it's little satiny. It has got that satin finish to it. So it's very versatile basically. It glides like butter. It glides so well. I would like to smudge this a little, because the harsh lines should not be shown. This is retractable, first of all, and second of all, it has got this pencil kind of a nib like the crayons usually had, and this is very easy to apply, and you can easily apply this like a kajal. So I'm just doing that for you guys so that you get to know. And the color is so gorgeous, so stunning. So they have more few shades, like they have a blue, they have a black, they have a white, and one or two more colors. So I just got this one for myself, and I'm really glad that I picked this up for myself. So yes, it's amazing. It's super good, like it glides like butter. There is no complaint that I can have. Yes, I'm very excited for this one. This is a very glittery goldenish shadow. So it's a liquid glitter shadow. So let me just apply this and let you guys know how I feel about this. Just over this shadow, I'll use this. Okay, it glides again really nicely. It's super pigmented. This is super pigmented. You can apply this over any kind of shadow and definitely directly. Yes, just see the shine. So it can be applied directly and obviously over any shadow. This will definitely give a next level to your makeover. Your eyes will look brilliant in this. Look at the shine. and this will ensure that your glitter won't fall off, as because it's liquid, it's very convenient to use. There is no fallout, no messiness, nothing which generally happens with loose glitters. And this is so good with the applicator. The applicator is super good, like it's very convenient to use, and I'm seriously in love with this. Like girls who are in hurry and who don't like messy stuff can definitely go for this one. It's amazing, trust me. So the next launch is not new, but it's the mini version of their mascara. So this is their False Lashes Extreme Black Mascara Volume and Korb Neuer Intense, if I'm pronouncing it right. So this is like the cutest form. I'm just applying in front of you. Oh wow, this is so good. This is so good, man. You can definitely carry this look anywhere, even if it is a morning party or an evening one. Oh wow, it gave so much of volume. Just have a look. Some on the lower lashes too. Next product is also from the mini range, and it is their pigment, loose pigment. So this is in the shade vanilla that I got for myself, and I'm gonna try this out right now. So this is how it looks, and it's very cute to look at, and yes, right there. So let me just do one thing. Let me just use this pigment as a highlighter. Oh good god, this is so blinding. This is amazing, isn't it? So I'm just applying right in front of you. So now I'll use this brush and pick a little product and then use it. Oh my god, this is so good. This is amazing, isn't it? This is so stunning. So it's like a total paisa vasool in a little container. It is like miracle container, isn't it? And it has such good effect. I just love this. I'll use some for the inner corners. So I'm really happy with all the new launches that I bought for myself. There are some more products that are newly launched, and there are many mini versions as well. But then I didn't get everything right now. But definitely if I'm gonna buy anything soon, I'll definitely share those with you. And yes, I hope you all like this MAC mini haul and the application and the uses of these newly launched products. So yes, without further ado, I'll just take your leave and I'll come back soon with some new content. Till then, don't forget to subscribe to Makeup Mistress and like the videos and share it with everyone. Bye, take care.